young rebels, and this while I sing. For love of one's country is a terrible thing. It banishes fear like the speed of a flame, and it makes you a part of the Patriot's game. My name is O'Hanlon, I've just gone 16. My home is in Monaghan, where I was weaned. I've been told all my life, cruel England, to blame. So I am tired of the Patriot's game. He's barely 2 years since I wandered away with a local battalion of the bold IRA. I've read of our heroes, I've wanted the same, but I play up my part in the Patriot's game. This island of ours has for long been happy. 6 counties are under John Bull's tyranny, and most of our leaders are greatly to blame for shaping the pardon the Patriot's game. They told me how Conley was shot in his chest, his wounds from the battle are bleeding and bare, his fine body twisted, all tattered and lame. They soon made me part of the Patriot's game. Now I am dying, my body all holds. I think of those traitors who bargained and sold. I'm sorry my rifle has not done the same. The quislings who sold out the Patriot's game.